Hey Doris! So, a smart investor does not invest in those get-rich-quick or I can't lose schemes. Investment should be steady and well-advised. Last month, I bumped into guys from CMA at Huduma Center and they gave me lots of ideas on that. Imagine I've been tweeting them and getting lots of advice against fake investment schemes. Come on, nataka kugrow your money, become a smart investor. Wacha hiyo biashara ya patapotea. Kamtao niko introduce kwa watu wa CMA.